This is a statement from the National Weather Service. Flood watch in effect from Monday afternoon through late Monday night. The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a flood watch for portions of Virginia and eastern West Virginia, including the following areas. In Virginia, Albemarle, Augusta, Central Virginia Blue Ridge, Eastern Highland, Greene, Madison, Nelson, Northern Virginia Blue Ridge, Page, Rappahannock, Rockingham, and Western Highland. In eastern West Virginia, Eastern Pendleton and Western Pendleton. From Monday afternoon through late Monday night, periods of moderate to heavy rain are expected to begin during the morning Monday and continue into Monday night. Rainfall totals between 1 and 2 inches are expected, with some isolated amounts of 3 inches or more possible over a 12-hour period. Potential impacts include rises of water, flooded roads, and flooding of structures in low-lying areas near streams. A flood watch means there is a potential for flooding based on current forecasts. You should monitor later forecasts and be alert for possible flood warnings. Those living in areas prone to flooding should be prepared to take action should flooding develop.